Let me tell you a story. This story isn't about a man or a woman. It's not about war or peace. This story is about a sword and how it found me, changed me. By the end of this story, this sword will pierce my heart, and maybe yours too. This is the story of the Shadowblade. There was a great war that threatened the entire galaxy, and while some people focused their talents into building armies, one particular blacksmith enlisted to forge his masterwork. Unfortunately, he found himself marooned in an isolated canyon, so his time and resources were running short. He wouldn't give up until his work was finished, however, even if it costed him his life. He found some rocks and refined them into the ores he needed. He worked with a mental blueprint from a chance encounter with an alien warrior. His hope, as optimistic as it was unrealistic, was to forge a blade on par with the energy sword that almost took his life. If the Forerunners could preserve their technology, he could preserve this weapon until someone either worthy or dumb enough would discover it and turn the tide of the war. Like I said, he was low on life support, so he may have been missing a few brain cells. When it came down to the wire, he was missing a crucial component, energy. Siphoning the last of his suit's power, his masterwork was complete. Nobody was around to praise his work, and he died. This weapon wouldn't be discovered for a very long time. But this was no ordinary sword. A man had given his life to make it. And so, death had a blood grip on the one who wielded it.
see. I'm a little birdie in a big old tree. Ain't nobody
and so,
for me.
The Shadowblade was born.
Maybe I'm a runaway train. Maybe I'm a feather in a hurricane. Maybe it's a long play game. But maybe that's a good thing. Cause I will be fine. I will be fine. When my time comes down, I will be fine. So I keep running till my run is gone. Keep on riding till I see that dawn. And I will be fine.